From the re-emergence of the BFG 9000
and the appearance of cute monster girls,
I'm Herson.
I'm Eduardo.
This is
Next Gen News.
Nintendo recently announced the latest installment to the Mystery Dungeon series, Pokemon Super Mystery Dungeon for the 3DS. The game is going to include bigger dungeons that are randomly generated each time the player enters. The game is scheduled to be released this fall for Japan, winter for North America, and spring 2016 for Europe. A teaser trailer was released for what could be the next Need for Speed game. It's going to include deep customization, a nocturnal open world, and an immersive narrative that will pull you through the game. Footage of the reboot is going to be out on June 15th. Bethesda released a video this week showing us the new Doom game that will be revealed at this upcoming E3. The video shows us a zombie-like creature with a weaponized vest shooting straight ahead. Nothing else is shown, but we're excited to see the gameplay footage that's going to be revealed at this E3.
This past week, Toei Animation released the first promotional video for the upcoming anime, Himuro Umaru-chan. Now, if the anime is anything like the manga, it is safe to assume that the anime will revolve around Umaru, Taihei's little sister who boasts beautiful looks and prowess in school and sports. However, not everything seems how it looks since Umaru is hiding a dark secret. The upcoming issue of Shueisha's Video Magazine is announcing that there's going to be a manga adaptation for the new anime television series of Dragon Ball Super, so look forward to that. This past Tuesday, Toho Animation released the first promotional video for the anime adaptation of Monster Musume. The series is set to release in July. Now, if you guys are excited as we are about the series, tune in for more updates. Crooked cops and petty thieves are a few of the things we can expect in the new anime series Gangsta. Now, the 1.5 promotional video was released this past Thursday on the official website of the anime, so look forward to that. Well guys, that's all the news for this week. Tune in next time for more news, and remember to leave a comment in the comment section below and hit that subscribe button, because we're so damn gorgeous. See you next time on Next Gen News.